Hi, my name is Rachel Yontz, and the book that I chose for Banned Books Week is Goosebumps by R.L. Stine. As a child, that was my first major novel, like, chapter book for reading it, and it's always been close to me, and I loved looking at the covers when going to the library, and personally, I have all the series. So I feel like if it was banned and I couldn't talk or read about it anymore, that a part of my childhood would be lost. So that's why Goosebumps is very important for me.